Hey guys, I know this vlog's a little late. By a little bit, I mean a couple of days. But what's a couple of days when it's, it's still technically the same week? You know? I just happened to look at the time and seeing that it was 1:40 in the morning. I was like, holy crap, I've yet to do a vlog this week. And ta-da, that's what I'm doing. What have I been up to? Work, Twitch streams, watching a bunch of random YouTube videos. And that's about it. Well, I guess playing Dokkan Battle, but I don't know if I can count that. All right, but let's go in order. I've been working like usual. Not much to say there. Trying to save up money for the fair that's coming up, because there's a fair that comes around in the region once a year, and it's getting close to that time of the year, and that's something I'm trying to save up money for, because can't do much without money, unfortunately, and it just doesn't happen. So been working a lot. Then Twitch, I've been trying to stream more. I've actually gotten one stream a week so far. I'm pretty impressed with that. Only thing I've been playing on stream, though, is Final Fantasy VIII, because no one's really given me a good suggestion. And I'm not going to play Overwatch on stream due to reasons. I'm bad. And I only like to play with friends, really. So I'm not going to play that on stream. And let's see. Like I said, try to get it more often than what I've been doing. Currently, I've gotten down to once a week. I think that's pretty good, because my memory just keeps me from, like, remembering to do things. Ugh. Couldn't say that, and I'm getting tired. Then I've been watching a bunch of random YouTube videos, like a bunch of Criticals videos. He's entertaining in his weird monotone voice. And I've been saying a lot, but it's just my segue into new thought processes for me. So forgive my ums. I know a lot of people hate that. But yeah, I've been watching Critical, Switcher. I guess I still technically watch PewDiePie. I mean, it doesn't affect his content, the fact that he said the N-word. Like, oh well. A lot of people are going to hate me because I watch PewDiePie, but I'm like, eh. He's actually pretty handy, because he actually gives out really useful info in his videos now. Like, his latest one was a Photoshop video, which was actually really handy, because it's for thumbnails, which, unfortunately, at the moment, this computer does not have Photoshop. My old computer does. I just can't really do much with it, unfortunately, at the moment. So, I would like to take what he put in that video into practice, but I gotta get Photoshop, and Photoshop's expensive, so one day, unless I can do it with Paint. I've been trying my luck with Paint. Paint's very bad. But yeah. Let's see. What else? I've been doing a bunch of Dokkan Battle stuff, but you might have been noticing a daily Dokkan Battle video. I don't think I've mentioned it in my last vlog, because it wasn't that important. But that's just old material. Like, all the Dokkan Battle, I wanted it off my hard drive, really. Well, I mean, it's still on my hard drive, but not in the section of, like, my folder that I keep all the stuff that needs to go up, pretty much. Like, I have a schedule for certain videos, and I just put all the Dokkan Battle once a day. I know it's not the smartest thing, because I actually need to probably just mass upload them and just get him out of the way, because no one really watches Dokkan Battle content. Like, well, except for that one guy. One guy actually wanted to be my friend. I mean, Sure, I'll be your friend on Duck and Battle. Also, if you play Fate Grand Order, I'll be your friend there too. I need some friends on that game, especially if you have Gilgamesh. I could always use another Gilgamesh friend. I have like two people with Gilgamesh, and they must have a billion friend points from me, because Gilgamesh is so good. Like I like him a lot. I wish I had him, but unfortunately I just got Hercules and Nero. Oh well. And that's a game I wish I could stream, but unfortunately the way I have to stream games is through Nox, which is emulator, and they don't like emulators, well, over there in Japan. Well, I guess technically Dokkan Battle doesn't care, but they don't like it. Which I really want to stream that because I like the gameplay for that game, and I'm tempted to like go more on that than Dokkan Battle, but I have a lot invested in Dokkan Battle, so I can't do that. I'm sorry. And I've been watching Maximilian Dude play Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite a lot, and I know for a fact I'm not gonna ever be able to play that game and be good at it. Yeah, I don't have the hand-eye coordination for fighting games really. I do have a couple of fighting games. I have Street Fighter V and J Stars and something else for PS4. Actually, I'm trying to think of what else I have. I have a couple, but Street Fighter V is the main one, I guess I have. And it's okay. It's okay. At least I paid $5 for it, so I didn't pay much into it. So yeah, it's good for me. And at least now, like since I bought it, they did add a story mode to it. Before, you know, it didn't even have a story mode when I first wanted it, because I always play. I'm the type of person who plays fighting games for the story, and they didn't have one, so I never bought it till recently. But yeah, I've been watching Maximilian Dude kick some ass, and I've seen him lose several times, but I like watching him. He at least entertains me a lot. There's a few other people who I glanced at just for shits and giggles, like DSP. If you're not familiar with him, man, DSP. I thought about facepalming, but I stopped myself. But just, yeah, look at this chin stroke thing. Yeah, just look into DSP. You know, he's something special. Like, most people follow him for I don't know what reason. I follow him because I know he's bad, and I follow him for entertainment purposes only, because like he's awful at most games. I mean, I guess he's not like he's actually probably better than me at Street Fighter V and Marvel's Capcom, because I'm trash and he's mild trash compared to me. So yeah, I do watch him though for shits and giggles. There isn't much else I guess talk about. I'm watching some anime. Got my anime walkthrough videos up and uploaded to both YouTube and VidMe. Watch, YouTube has caught the word VidMe and now wants to demonetize the video because YouTube is nuts. Like, I don't like that, but oh well. Yeah. Overall, that's about it for the week. I haven't really done much. Not much at all. And that sucks. I mean, I wish I could do more, but I can't. You know, my hands are tied on anything to do. But be on the lookout for more content. I'm going to be trying to put out much more than I've been, because I have a lot I need to do, and I just haven't done it because of procrastination. So, see you later, guys. Peace out. Bye.